Why do you think T series is so big in India?
Okay, first of all, like the YouTube algorithm, they post like 20 videos a day. I am subscribed to him for the meme. The only reason I'm not subscribed to T-Series is because I don't want 20 videos a day blocking my like ad feed or whatever. Like the top independent creator is still PewDiePie, so it doesn't make a difference. And even if he's not, he's making the same content. It doesn't matter if he's like above or below T-Series in any way. Not to me at least. T-Series is still continuing to grow because India, Jio, whatever.
For our global viewers who don't know what Jio is, can you explain?
Basically, Jio is a Wi-Fi company that's offering like Wi-Fi at really cheap prices now. So like a lot of India is now suddenly online. Used to be a individual creator content thing, but now with like monetization and things, it's definitely moving towards the company side.
How do you feel about it?
I don't really like it. Like we used to get more content that we can't get now. Everything is getting like into the same algorithm, like quantity over quality. That's what we're getting now.